How's everybody out there? This is Supreme. Y'all know me as Supreme Richardson and all this good stuff. And basically, I'm here to talk about migration, but let me give you a little bit about me. I'm a community agent of change. I'm not an activist or a political party or of any kind. I'm just basically here to view what is my community's issues and what they're missing and trying to find solutions to them as an agent for them. Wow, what got me to do what I do? Basically, my family migrated from Augusta, Georgia. I do have family members who was a part of slave trades and you know, some of the history that we feel is what where we started from, but that's not where we started from. And it's good to have a reflection of knowing where you started from. And I'm not going to belay you and bore you with me, but what you all should do is really go out and see the play Migration. It has good content that you probably relate to, and it's also good for the children to know some of that of what they don't know and they're not teaching in school. So, if, you know, they're not teaching in the school, it's our responsibility to bring them to places where they can get the education. With that being said, my family migrated up here from Augusta, Georgia. My grandfather was a Cherokee Indian, and he migrated from the West. I don't know what part of the West, but he was part of the West. So, you know, when we talk about the United States and immigration and stuff like that, think about migrations. Think about how many people came from other places and created what you now call your city, your home, your place of living. You know, we're all in it together. There's no such thing as immigration. There's no such thing. We got to stop all that separation because we all migrated from somewhere. Thanks for listening.